Another one. We the best music.
Yo, he ain't messing with no average chick. Pop, pop. He got Nicki, he know that he hit the jackpot. Eight baller trying to score, check them shot clocks. But I hit them with them brawn, Iguodala blocks. Eat the cake, guinea, suck on my toes, yes. Hitting them home runs, I be like, go Mets. I want a dude that still kiss me when he mad. Type that caught me diamonds, he could miss me with them bags.
Girl, we been right here thinking about it all night. Baby, you should be up in my bed. Ooh, do you mind? Do you mind? Baby, you,
DJ,
do you
Khaled.
Mind? Do you mind? Do you mind? I'm just trying to get to know ya. Get a little closer, baby, closer.
Excuse me, little mama. I can hold you down, be your friend and your lover.
You want watches, new Versaces, you want Celine? Huh. Top back, trimming money, ain't a team.
Seen the 2G wagons in my driveway. FaceTime, two black bottles by my fireplace. Fell out with your people, so you took the bitches down. Instagram ain't been the same since you so distant now. Took you shopping in other places that I won't name. First time your friends really got to see ball main. 20 million cash, seen that there with my two eyes. We the best, and I told you this back in 05.
I'm just trying to get to know ya. Get a little closer, baby, poster. Ooh, do you mind? 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 Do you mind?
Yeah, we've been right here thinking about it all night.
Baby, you should be up in my bed.
What to do when you see
6 after 8. This is Prefab FM station made for satisfaction. In the background is DJ Khaled featuring Chris Brown, Nicki Minaj, Augustine, Alistair saying, "Do you mind, baby?" That's the hip hop music. Welcome to the station on a Thursday night with yours truly, Man Behind the Combination. Keep it hold just for this evening up until the hour. Man, we're doing this coming today from Mattville Village right here at Thoyando CBD, and we're using South Central Time. If you're around the borders, welcome to Prefab FM. This is how we do it each and every evening. What's going to happen right here on this show just for this evening? A lot of things has happened during this day, and I can tell you about the updates that have recently happening during the afternoon, and also some of the news headlines in terms of celebrities gossip. And I can tell you that hashtag that I'm using this evening is absolutely phenomenal. Black Friday. What do you understand by Black Friday? And if you understand about it, what are you going to do on a Black Friday? We are just only a few hours before we say it's a Black Friday right here in the southern part of Africa. I will tell you about much more about things that are going to happen on the updates and also on the entertainment and regarding the issue of Black Friday. What to get in hook for and what not to get in hook for on a Black Friday. Welcome to the show and good evening, everybody. Be able to engage with me on various social medias. That's on Facebook. Book is Prefab FM or on 071-709-840. That's on WhatsApp. Let's talk much more on hashtag Black Friday. What's your plans regarding hashtag Black Friday? Man Behind the Combination, also known as Mr. Mato. Keep you hold just for this evening. Welcome to Prefab FM, 7 after it's 8.
A Prefab FM 90.1 Musica u dipenera ho.
Far, 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 far
not so far, DJ Ganyani. And I can tell you about DJ Ganyani, he's just released, he's going to release a new album right here in this festive season. It's just gone 12 after it's 8. This is Prefab FM station made for satisfaction this evening. What I'm going to tell you about on this evening, or what's been things that are being trending all over social medias and all over our stories and all over our updates, as far as concerned that the MP Ivan Lewis has been suspended by Labour after accusation of sexual harassment. This has been an inappropriate manner that the MP Ivan Lewis has been allegedly accused of, that is sexual harassment. He then went further to say that I am deeply saddened to hear of my suspension. I strongly despite the allegation. He added that he intended so to cooperate fully with his party investigation. This was the report screened by the conduct that they claims that Ivan James or Ivan Lewis has been suspended due to sexual harassment. And I can tell you that regarding the issue of sexual harassment, in the next days, South African, they are saying 16 days of action against women and child abuse. And if you talk about women, sexual harassment is one of those that one can say it has been there in the game for quite some time. That was talking about the MP Ivan Lewis being suspended by the Labour after sexually harassment, and he denies such facts. And he went further and said, Mr. Lewis said he had never sexually harassed anyone, but he was sorry if his behavior towards women he worked with had made anyone feel awkward. He is one of the number ones MP who has been investigated over allegations and about past conducts towards women. That was about Ivan Lewis right here on Prefab FM, keeping you up about updates regarding some of the MPs that they say they've been allegedly sexually harassing women on the other direction. Also talking about the issue of sexual harassment right there at MEC Panyaza Lesufi, that is Gauteng Education MEC, has been reportedly saying that primary principals and senior management officials at Deep Sloof Northern JHB, Johannesburg, alerting that there have been scandals of sexual harassment or sexual assault claims right there at primary schools that is happening at Deep Sloof Johannesburg. I will tell you much more about this story that happens this afternoon and also today, as regarding as also this day is also passing by. It's just the 23rd of November 27th. I can tell that the month of November has just come to an end, and some of you were getting paid. Is that time for you to get out with your base in the other direction? If your pay date was also off in the other direction, it's just gone 14 after it's 8. This is Prefab FM. Just truly meant behind the combination this even keep it hold just for Thursday night time radio show right here. Meant behind the combination, also known as Mr. Matoma right here, and I will give you some throwback music right here in the music. Belafonte featuring Miss Affair. Be look for this music right here. It's just gone 15 after it's 8. Prefab FM, still yours. Meant behind the combination. Victoria, we got you covered. This is Prefab FM.
Sanda ningabola ya so wafuti wafarana unohana nena ene ricote ya ufunana anori mapanda ngasanda ningabola. Yeah, let me be your destiny. You can say you and I were meant to be. Then I'll do the footy, don't faranga booty, I wanna pollute. Yeah, we believe in so heavenly. You and I make love so passionately. What we have never happened like suddenly. Baby, don't get it, don't be mad at me. Just pardon me. Listen to some hard and bean. The cotta uni marasoni calling me. Near the bambi younger and the god in me. And the neon takata when the bottom me. Let Germany unset free. And the anne took out and feel a breeze. River be the rich cola cheese. You know who you are, the black Mona Lisa. Nena ene ricote ya ufunana. Anori mapanda gasanda ningabula ya. So walk with me, hofarana unohana. Nena ene ricote ya ufunana. Anori mapanda gasanda ningabula ya. So walk with me, hofarana unohana.
They don't care as baby abari wani but not mutsubamo abatalukanye batibudzisa simbudzi sori zvota hanyo tomolesa kane hi man ngona nyana tofa kutota magwai man ndiya musengenesa like endlessly ndomupandamedza like tirelessly on tanganesa so shamelessly so honestly I keep it real promise me you never leave ndimufuna fana na yesa chifuna kereke on panzo fana na zoro yepagwa kereke so fly high, very high, to the sky, ain't no guy, keep up my side, yatangana by the big fast size, I'm told like a problem, I'm like Jenny man, or you honor when I eat it, it's a Jenny man, better set us down, ranganda, libu wa muzimu rotangana.
Nena ene rikote ya ufunana, anori ima panda nga swanda ninga volaya, so waputi ofarana unohana.
Definitely ndo marana naye Yehova